Tell me the first time you met Virgil Ortiz. How long ago was that?
When we opened up San Antonio, remember?
What happened?
That was a long time ago, bro.
So he was there?
Like yeah, they drove there.
And tell me what happened.
They drove there. We met.
Do you see him train?
No, we just met.
So when's the time you saw him train and box and like you knew he's like Virgil?
When
Brandon fought Tim Bradley.
Oh, yeah, like Brandon fought. Yeah, you're right.
What happened? He was on the card?
No, but he was there. He came with us. Yeah, I remember that. Yes, sir.
Bro. Do you remember the first time you met Robert and Pita and everybody?
The first time I met Robert was in San Antonio. Pita, I don't think he went. I met Pita here.
No, I went.
You went? Oh, well, then I didn't see Pita. Yeah. I didn't see Pita. I saw Robert. So I met him in San Antonio. I was actually supposed to meet him before somebody cock blocked.
Hey, how come I'm gonna ask you a question?
Look at Pita laughing.
You hang up, right?
I gotta ask you a question. How come
Hector?
How come Dallas, San Antonio, and Houston feel like three different states?
Because Dallas is more up. We're North Texas. It's more green there. San Antonio is more like desert, like here kind of. And then you said the other one was who?
Houston.
Houston is by Louisiana. It's humid. It's by the water. It's
three different vibes, and they're all in the same.
Texas.
Yeah.
No, it's not. Shout out to everybody in Houston. I got you.
I was actually born in Houston, so I'm from Houston. Better watch your mouth, Pita.
Now, personally, I like San Antonio because I like the vibe, like the old school. Like, you feel like you're in 1880 when you go to San Antonio.
When I go to San Antonio,
I don't think I've ever been to Austin.
Austin's cool.
It has vibe.
Austin, the Longhorns.
I've been to Houston a few times.
Yeah.
Shout out.
San Antonio,
Dallas, obviously, and then Lubbock, Corpus Christi.
Austin's badass.
You've been to Austin?
Austin,
do you like it?
Nice town, yeah. It's nice.
They have the number one college university, the Longhorns. Nice.
My brother graduated from there.
What was his major?
Music.
Is he a musician?
Yeah.
What does he play?
No, he's in a accountant or something.
A who?
Accountant or something.
But it's crazy because Dallas is nothing like San Antonio, nothing like Houston. They're all like totally different vibe.
Totally different, yeah.
They are different.
No different.
You like San Antonio, yeah.
I like San Antonio.
Virgil, do you like Dallas? School.
I don't like being in downtown Dallas.
Why?
I don't like being downtown.
Yeah.
Why?
It's just crazy over there. You know, people are getting stabbed and shot. I mean,
is it for us?
Yeah.
In like the Deep Ellum area.
In Deep Ellum, no, I'm good.
Yeah. We don't know that.
But it's I mean it's too it's like night. LA is too. It's starting to get
school.
Like that, but around and all of that, like we're
school
and
chill.
All that, it's clean.
So, how many murals does he have now? Like 2-3?
He got two murals, and then there's a Grand Prairie mural where it says "Welcome to Grand Prairie." They have him in it as in like in the middle of the P.
That's so cool.
Yeah. So all his murals are by his high school.
I'd go Dallas, Austin, San Antonio, then Houston. Oh no, you know what? I'd go Houston then San Antonio.
You like Houston better than San Antonio?
Recently, yeah, when we went, tienen más
like
comida mexicana, like
oh, sí?
Better.
Corpus Christi.
Oh, that's down. That's south of Houston.
Didn't Mikey fight there? Was that it?
Yeah,
Chavez Jr. fought there too.
Chavez Jr. Yeah.
What about the Valle? You guys been to the Valle?
The Valle has good food too. I've been there a few times.
That's pretty good.
Where's El Paso? Also Texas?
That's
I've been to El Paso.
El Paso is halfway from here to Dallas.
El Paso, wow. Yeah.
That's how big Texas is.
El Paso is where that's border, you know. That's the first town in Texas.
That's Eddie Guerrero.
I haven't spent time there. Like, in the city.
El Paso is where we went to Whataburger that one time with Chepe.
Yeah.
And it was all fucking dirty and fucked up. There's rats everywhere and shit.
El Paso.
Watch, and then Chepe got a strawberry milkshake from Whataburger, and he opened up the lid, and dust came out of it. I swear to God, dust came out of it. That's how fucking dirty it was.
What?
Maybe it was sugar.
At a Whataburger.
At a Whataburger.
Look, I went to El Paso. I swear to God.
Virgil.
Was that when we were there?
Are you listening to this nonsense?
No, when we went with you guys, there was a fight between them.
Wait,
what happened?
That new fucking chili cheese fucking... Burger's fucking the best burger ever, bro.
Virgil, what happened with the fight? What fight?
So Virgil had fought in Houston against the Southpaw Mexicano.
Yeah, the Southpaw. Yeah.
And
we went to
a Whataburger, and first we went there, and one of the tables were broken.
Yeah.
Remember? One of the tables were broken, yeah. And then So we sat down and he was like, man, I hate Whataburger, this and that, whatever. And then he took a first bite. You could tell he liked it, right?
Because that was the first time I tried that chicken strip sandwich.
Yeah, hey, that's a good one. Yeah, the barbecue chicken strip.
I tried the new one, the chili cheese one.
That one's good, too. That's good.
I had that one. Like, see, lo lechan fritos ahí.
Pita goes, man, it's kind of ghetto here. I said, no, it's not. He goes, man, I get, and we look, and all of a sudden, the big fight started breaking.
Oh, shit.
The employee's like the manager, and he quit.
Did you record it?
Hey, it was a big old thing. What the fuck is that?
It happens. It happens.
Never happens.